Hi, I'm Mark. In this video, I'm going to show you how to install a new carburetor on your lawnmower. First, I'll connect the throttle linkages to the carburetor. Now I'll slide the carburetor onto the studs. I'll reconnect the fuel line. Now install the air filter base gasket. And I'll install the air filter base. I'll secure the base with the nuts. Now I can install the air filter and the cover.